decisions will haunt you.
Spotting pool really quickly right here to get the queen. Out. Maybe right now a tumor to wall at the top of that ramp, but he needs to set up the lair. Come on, mate. You have 200 gas. You haven't spent anything. There you go. Okay, finally. Anyways, so generally speaking, right, I start shouting at the players when I realize there is so much room for potential. One of the things that you can easily improve on when you first start playing StarCraft 2, right? And these guys are in Platinum League, so they've probably been playing for a little bit of time. The easiest thing you can ever do is just pick a build order that one of the pros plays and just stick with it. Ideally, a build order that's considered to be quote-unquote standard, and I can definitely point you in the right direction. I mean, I cast a lot of games, and I try and mention it whenever a player is going for a quote-unquote standard build. Just pick a build and then stick with it and practice it 100 times. I can guarantee you, if either of these two players would go ahead and do so, they would be significantly better. Come on, hit that queen eject. Come on, mate. Hit that queen eject. There you go. Couple of larva idle as well. He's also going to go for a relatively quick lair. Now, also that roach warren coming up. But I think the camera right now needs to be on Maxime. So he's going to go for a quick lair. I've actually done a couple of quick lair builds as well, and they're actually surprisingly strong.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The war is brewing. I chose my side.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Bats ready!
Minions have spawned.
I floated all the way to the bottom. Found there ain't none.
Thank you. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
ally has been slain. Executed. Your turret has been destroyed.
Thank you.
killing spree.
There's no way I'm good.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Double kill.